here we have an Acme Interlake Model A stitcher set up for saddle stitching. It's powered by 115 volts AC. To the right, you have an on-off switch. At the base of the machine, to the right side, the foot pedal to actuate the stitching motion. I'll go ahead and demonstrate it operating. So you see, I've made a stitch. See, I've run a row of stitches. They have closed on the back side. This machine does appear to be functioning as it should.